Hazel, Nevada, are four cars out here in the fraternity final. Here's the Steve Swisher, here's Scatman Cutter, our four cars out owned by Colin Gamble of Hazel, Nevada. Put your hands together, friends. Put your hands together. You bet. That young man was in the hospital the entire week before the county, and he is coming down here and doing it tonight.